morning, all of you. Today we are going to start exercise 9.5 of algebraic expression and identities. As you have studied in the introduction video, that identities, I have some identities I have given you in the introduction video. This identity will be used in this exercise 9.5. What you have to do, you have to just say that the identities are fitting in which of the following expressions, and regarding that you have to use that identities. Like in the first question that it is given, x plus 3 into x plus 3. So you have to check and find out that which identity we are going to use for this expression. As you can see, this I can write out as a plus b and a plus b. If I write out this in this form, a plus b and a plus b. From here, what is a? And the formula for a plus b is a plus b whole square. Okay? And what is the formula for a plus b whole square? A plus b whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab. So, just we have to identify that this is going to, we have just seen that the question, we have to find out that which identity we are going to use. So as you can see, this is in the form of a plus b and a plus b. So a plus b into a plus b is a plus b whole square. Use the formula for a plus b whole square. This is a plus b whole square, that is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So in this question, what is a here? A here is x. This is the a. And what is b here? B is 3. So just substitute the value of a and b in the formula. So from here I can write down x plus 3 whole square, this will be equal to a square, that is x square, plus the sign will come b square, that is 3 square, plus 2 into what is a, this 2 will come as it is. What is again a? A is x. And what is b here? B is 3. Now just solve this. You will get x square here plus 3 square is 9. From here you will get 9 plus 2 into x is 2x, and 2x into 3 is 6x. Or if you multiply this as 3 to the 6 into x is 6x. Okay, now first we will write down the x terms here, that is x square, then 6x, then constant. Okay, so this is the answer. Similarly, in the second question, you have to check that which identity is going to be used in this question. So here you can see this is in the form of a minus b. So what? So a minus b and a minus b will be a minus b whole square. Okay. Now which formula I am going to use here? A minus b whole square. So that will be equal to a square plus b square. As minus is there, so I will write down minus 2 into ab. See, a little difference is there in the formula for a plus b and a minus b. For a plus b, all the terms are in positive. But for a minus b, here I will use minus n. Remember this, sometimes people get confused. So just substitute the value here. What is a here? A is 2a. So as we are using this formula, what we have to just write down, what is a here? A is 2a. And what is b here? B is 7. Just substitute the value in this, you will get 2. A square, that is a square, plus b square is 7 square, minus 2 into a is 2a, into b is 7. From here you will get 2 square is 4, and a square will be a square plus 7, 7 is a 49, minus 2 is a 4, 4 into 7 is 28. From here you will get 4a square minus 28a equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus ab, and with this we have to find the product. So here first I am writing the identity. What is the identity? X plus a, x plus b. Okay. This is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus b. This is the identity. By using this identity, we have to find the product. Okay. So from here you can see both of these are same. So from here I can get a equal to 3, and from here I will get b equal to 7. So I can write down here as x plus 3, x plus 7. This will be equal to x square. So x square I will write down x square plus a plus b. So from here a is 3 and b is 7 into x plus a into b is 7. So what is again a and b is 7. In this way, just what we have done, we have substituted the value of a and b in this formula. Now solve this. From here you will get x square, 7 plus 3 is 10x, plus 7 is a 21. So this is the answer. X square plus 10x plus 21. This is the answer. This question number 3. This question says find the value using the identities. This question is b minus 7 whole square. So I can write it right on this is a minus b whole square. Okay. Now what is the formula for a minus b whole square? The formula is a square plus b square minus 2 into a into b. From here what is a equal to b, and what is b equal to 7. Just substitute the value here. So from here you get b minus 7 whole square is a square, that is b square plus b square is 7 square minus 2 into a is b, and b is 7. Okay. Just substitute the value here. So from here you will get b square plus 7 sevens are 49 minus 7 twos are 40b. So this is the answer. For solving this exercise, you have to learn the identities, like which identity is going to be used and what is the formula, and that should be learned by heart, because while solving this, you will use all these formulas only. A plus b whole cube will be there, a minus b whole cube will be there. Whatever formula I have given you in the introduction video, and I ask you to write, learn that formula, because all that formula is going to be use it in this exercise, and this is a very easy exercise because nothing is there. You just need to understand the question, and you need to understand that which identity is going to be used in this question. Only just write down the identity, substitute the value, and you will get it. This is question number 4. Here you are going to simplify this. So from here, just see which identity you are going to use here. So from here in this question, if I write a plus b whole square minus this as a minus b whole square. If you are feeling difficulty like because in plus minus sometimes we commit mistake, so do one thing, solve this question one side and solve that question one side. Whatever will be the answer, just subtract them. I am going to do the same process because sometimes like solving together it makes a bit confusion, like using the sign sometimes we commit mistake. So I am going to use it this way. First I am going to solve a plus b whole square, that is a plus b whole square formula is a square plus b square plus 2ab. Okay, so now what is a plus b here? That is 2x plus 5 whole square. This is a and this is b. Just substitute the value, you will get is a 20x. So I am then with, I can write down this as 4x square minus 20x plus 25. Okay. Now I am going to solve your subtraction side effect. Okay. Now I am going to solve a minus b whole square. So a minus b whole square formula is a square plus b square minus 2ab. What is a minus b here? A minus b is 2x minus 5.
Square.